project, we had to make our own MasterCard priceless commercials. We had to research priceless commercials, come up with our own topic, write the script, shoot it, and edit it. It had to be 30 seconds long, and we were working on timing and camera movements. We had to come up with our own priceless commercial. We wrote a script that had three items to compare and their prices, plus our overall priceless topic. We also had to create a shot list of what we were going to shoot. It's important to do this because you have to be able to plan it out and make sure you have the correct shots. We had to shoot our three items and the overall topic. It was challenging because we had to shoot interesting angles of everything and use camera movements to keep the viewer interested. We had to use the camera to sell the story instead of relying on actions to tell the story. My priceless topic was going on a first date, and I used flowers, hair gel, and cologne to compare it to. When I edited my project, it was challenging because I only had 30 seconds to get my information across to the viewer. The music, the titles, the voiceover, everything. It's hard to get everything in and have it make sense in only in 30 seconds. I also found it challenging to fit in every different scene and the different items that went along with my topic. Here's the finished product. I hope you like it.
Flowers. $55. Cologne, $75. Hair gel, $10. Going on your first date? Priceless. There's some things money can't buy, but for everything else, there's MasterCard.